Good morning. It is me. I was supposed to record a video today, but I didn't. This is a good morning video. Thank you for almost 100 subscribers. I never thought of this would happen, but thank you so much. Thank you. But yeah, hope y'all enjoy this video. I'm so tired. And how old is he? He's like 20 years old. Yeah. And I promise I was gonna die. I need this to go away. Oh, live streaming. Okay.
You tried to commit suicide in the first episode.
Pleasure to meet you, my new friend. I'm Rosalie Dazai.
Yes, we love that name. I mean, they're named after authors, and Rosalie Dazai's.
You're unreliable and you're a
fool. Rosalie Dazai is just
a nice human, and then jumps into it in the middle of a job. Now we're late. I'll have to revise our whole schedule.
You're obsessed with your schedules, young man.
Thank you. get some date from me. This is an ideal. This is my sole guide in life. And nowhere in this book is it written that my coworker should be a suicidal maniac.
So, stop on Kanakita. Oh my god, they're real. How did you come in? Did your author be in an orphanage? And how are you still alive? And your author probably like did not cry. And you died. And from a gunshot. I don't know if that he died from exact It's been 6 minutes of me just like enjoying my life.
Oh, sorry, I'm late. Shut up.
It's just been me just like constantly planning as Ikuma Nikajima's author. I'm just explaining that either Atsushi Nakajima, the author, either was in an orphanage or he was not. Da 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 da.
Tales of an agency specializing in cases that can't be entrusted.
And memoirs by me.
Supernatural powers.
And you have one too. You're turning into a werepirate. I'm done.
Are these two neighbors actually with the Armed Detective Agency?
It breaks the water, but it doesn't end there, no! Then I have to put over on Grateful Kid on Death's Door to stab himself! My schedule for today was perfect, and now I have to start over on square one!
So about the job you said you're both working
what?
On...
What?
Sorry, I really shouldn't have asked! Right, that was my mistake!
I cannot scream because my parents are downstairs and they're gonna yell at me.
Actually, since you mentioned it, today's job is a requirement of secrecy.
Dalzell looks like he's gonna kill you. Couldn't see that.
We're looking for a tiger.
A tiger?
Yes, a ferocious man-eater who's recently appeared in the city. Well, not that we know for sure it's devoured anyone, but it's ransacked warehouses, eaten farm animals, and caused general chaos. The authorities have received all kinds of scary reports about it today. What's wrong, Atsushi?
He was in the case once.
Goodbye.
Oh, no.
Not so fast. Do you know something you're not sharing with us?
That's Corey.
I'm trying. There's no way you can stop that animal.
Really, now? Tell us what you know about the tiger.
It's after me. It almost killed me. If it's been seen around here, I have to go now. Please, I'm begging you, just let me go.
Look, kid. Willing to pay for the food with your honor. Tell us everything.
Now, Nikita.
Can I get a good
off? Questions, it quickly deteriorates into an interrogation. You didn't talk to about this. Let me try. Okay, and what do you know about this tiger?
That tiger kept attacking my orphanage. It ruined our vegetable garden. It decimated our chicken coop. It emptied out our food warehouse. And no one died.
It's been 11 minutes. The vanilla uploaded. Oh, I had a Nekoma. Oh no, she didn't go for my thing. She, nah. Six behaviors at max home. She said, no. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Bye, everyone. Can I keep on getting YouTube things? So, bye.